This world has never been blessed with peace. As once great nations burned under the fires of war, Prince Rowan of Atlantis vowed to protect his home unto death. But his might alone would not serve, and so the prince called upon the Enchantresses. And Rowan also besieged the Empress of Rangers, deadly accurate with bow and arrow. It was not enough. Evil pressed on and hammered at the very walls of Atlantis, tearing at the heart of Rowan and his allies. Rowan was broken, but emerged remade by a god's touch. He had become the first duelist. And still the war for Atlantis rages. Still the allies of Rowan keep the last spark of civilization burning against endless night. Without heroes, they cannot hold long.